Hello, sparkling rubies. I am so excited. If you like yoga, give this video a thumbs up because we are getting ready to see all of the challenging new poses that I have been doing lately. I know, it's a yoga challenge. So much excitement for the day, and it's not even over, it's just beginning. So come on, let's go check out those challenging yoga poses.
You look like you're up to mischief. Oh, you are. Sigmund, do you know what you're waiting for? Remy sure seems to think so. Well, let's go show everybody what we're waiting for, those yoga poses. You gonna help me?
So the first one is you stand and you cross one leg over the other and keep all your balance. And then you reach up and fold down. And then lift yourself up again without locking your knees or losing your balance. And I think I'm about there. Okay. It's kind of like walking a tightrope, you know? I mean, some days you got it, and some days you just don't. But we keep trying one way or the other, because, well, there's nothing else to do. Okay, let's try this again. We can do it. We can do it. We can do it. Okay. Whew, finally. All right. And then you switch legs, and you can do it all over again on the other leg. Okay, I can't seem to stand normally either, but that's okay, because we're going to go to challenging pose number two. Lizard pose.
He's a what?
He's a little butt.
Yeah.
Okay, I had to give myself a little bit of a break because I was getting wobbly legs. But here is the third pose. Now, I have not a clue what they call it, to be honest. But it comes out of the lizard pose. So, you're in the lizard pose. You walk your foot back in. Move your arms. And then you lower your back knee. And stretch it up. Oh, and I have to tell you, I can feel that from the bottom of my foot, the arch, all the way up into my thigh, and I always want to fall over. So I have to touch the ground just to keep some stability. Oh my gosh, I can feel that. Oh, yoga. Crazy pretzeling poses of yoga. Oh, okay. And let's back up. Oh. But the most fun that I've had lately is the lion's breath, because it's just about being silly, and sometimes we need to add some silly into our life. So it's you take a deep breath in, and well, I'm just gonna show ya. That's the lion's breath, and it just makes you feel silly. That does kind of sound like a lion. Hey, Remy, what do you think about that lion's breath? Can you do it? You do it every morning, every time you yawn. So this is the most fun pose I've been doing lately. Turn your hands backwards. I know it seems a bit contortionist, but then you do the lion's breath. And it's so silly, and we all need a little bit of silliness in our day, so it's a perfect fit for it. So I'll just do it. I'll just show you. So you breathe in. And it sounds just like a lion. See, even Remy knows. Lion's breath. It's silly. Okay, so that's the end of the challenging yoga poses as of late. Now it's off to the next adventure.
Yeah.
Thanks for helping me with yoga, Remy. What do you say, buddy? I got scissors.
Careful. With scissors and fingers. Yeah.
I'm trimming the fuzz off of the bottom of the ottoman that this old guy, yeah, you, this little guy seems to have used his claws all.
Hmm.
Oh, now you've got, cat got your tongue.
He has nothing to say.
Remy? Nothing to say about it.